We fell in love with this area after a visit. What we didn't know was that we were going to end up living here.
We've got a rural setting, but yet we have all the amenities. We've got a beautiful library, rec center.
The beautiful views, the wildlife, but at the same time, we have all the modern conveniences in order to stay connected, which is such an important part of the world today. Because I was going to have to work from home, connectivity was a major concern of ours.
We've always homeschooled, and as the girls get older, it becomes very, very important for not only their lessons, but for exploring and for developing their hobbies. We've just got a great network that we always know that we're a part of everything because of our internet connection.